have breached the void portal in this Orokin structure. You are here to cut off their access and stop them from coming back. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. Using a void key and a portable torsion beam device to force open the portal. Destroy the key and the device. The portal only allows travel in one direction. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity. Torsion beam device, but they've taken the void key. Find it. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Now get back to the portal. On this side of the portal when that key melts down. Objective complete. The void key and torsion beam device are out of commission. The enemy will not be returning anytime soon. Tenno, there are still undiscovered supply caches in the area. You may want to locate them before.